If you screwed up your shower floor waterproofing and didn't install it before doing drywall like I did, don't worry, I have a solution for you. Hey guys, my name is Andy and welcome to Dedicated. This is part of my bathroom remodel series. If you like this type of content, hit that subscribe button and check out the links in the description below. So the story goes like this. I forgot to install waterproofing membrane before installing my drywall, and installing the membrane on top of drywall wouldn't work because the tile would be uneven and because that membrane is very thick. So I advised him with my brother, who is a tile contractor, and he recommended using the waterproofing paint-on solution and using the special fabric to seal the corners and painting that on. So I used the Aqua Defense by Maypay that I used on the walls in my previous video. You can check that out in the cards if you're interested. So I strapped on some gloves and got started painting the floor. Once the floor was painted with waterproofing, I started to put waterproofing membrane in the corners and painted the waterproofing right on top of it as well. Then I let it dry for about 24 hours and started to tile the floor. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more of this type of content, don't forget to subscribe.